Well, guys, if your winters are anything like ours, you need a place of refuge. You need a place indoors, and an indoor skate park is the perfect place to be. So we're here at Empire Indoor Skate Park. We're catching up with the man, Dan. How you doing, man?
Good, self.
Not too bad. What do we got going on tonight?
So we've got a session going down at the moment. We've got a load of the bikers out there throwing down, so.
Nice. Now, I hear you've got a bit of a bike riding background, but how did you get involved with Empire?
Yeah, I've been on the bike a few years and just been here managing and caretaking Empire Riding Equip.
Manager and caretaker. What does that entail for a skate park like this?
So basically running it on a day-to-day basis. Also being the caretaker, I have to look after it after hours, making sure that it's all operational and ready for business when it is open.
Yeah, now how long has this place been here? Because I believe you were actually previously a different indoor skate park, correct?
Yeah, so it used to be called Bunker Indoor Skate Park. They closed down and we reopened it as Empire Ride and Equip on October 6th of last year.
Did you have to refit the place or was it already like this?
It was pretty much had all the ramps in here. We did a pretty much resurface on the whole skate park as well as making some new ramps and some good changes to the place.
So talk us through some of the background of your riding.
So I started off when I was 15 years old. Went for a few years over here riding. Went back to the UK where I'm from originally.
Yeah.
And went a lot further with my riding over there.
So what sort of years are we talking here?
So I was in the UK for 3.5 years.
Yep.
That's where I did I went a lot further with my riding, got sponsored, and pushed myself a lot more.
Yeah, and you were competing at all?
Yeah, I was competing, so started off in amateur and then went into a few of the pro comps as well.
Yeah.
Did quite well, and then now I'm back here.
So we're down here on the scene with Brock. Brock, how you doing, mate?
Yeah, not too bad, mate, yourself?
Yeah, really good. So what keeps bringing you to a place like this?
Oh, just the love of BMX, and it's just only down the road for me, and it's an awesome place to come by.
Yeah, nice. You come down with all your crew?
Yeah, all my mates come down for a ride all the time.
So talk us through some of the features of this particular skate park here.
Well, it's got quite a few little sections for like all the little tuckers so they can come down and learn how to ride and learn all the skate park etiquette and stuff. And then
yep.
Sort of got like the bigger section, which is behind us. And
yeah, and what have we got in that bigger section? We've got hips, transfers, all sorts
of
things.
Yeah, boxes, we got spines, spanks,
yep.
Quarters, step ups, got everything. Foam pit.
My spot, that's where I'll be all night.
And my favourite, the resi, which I'm a bit of a resi rat.
Well, that's about it for us here at Empire with Dan. Thank you very much for having us, Dan.
Oh, you're
welcome.
It's
been a pleasure coming indoors, getting out of that winter weather. Where can we find Empire again?
So we're basically anywhere on the internet, so Instagram, Facebook. Follow us on there.
Beautiful, mate. We'll see you around the traps.
Sounds good.